Day one. I'm going to keep a log of events until I can find myself out of this school. Can't figure out how to get out of here. Since fifth period ended, I just can't find a way out. I'm starting to get hungry and thirsty. I try to eat a box of cherry Pop-Tarts, but everyone knows cherry sucks. I found a new friend today. His name is Brian. He's the only person that can hear me. I love him more than life. I'll do anything with Brian. We like to play basketball. We like to have fun. We like to do everything. I just got really, really hungry. I'm starting to feel weak. I think this might be it. I love you all. I got hungry and ate Brian. Feels so bad. He was my best friend.
Quack! Quack! Quack.